Hello, my besties and amores. Welcome back to another episode of the Sexy Music Assassins YouTube channel, Painting with Tia Samaya Pangelia. And tonight's episode, we are going to use 24 inches by 48 inches canvas. Alright, so this is really long. So before we start, please follow all my Tia Samaya family on Instagram, and also, if they have like YouTube channel on their bio link, please also follow them, subscribe to their channels, and also follow all my TSMA family on Instagram, starting with all the citizens of the Sexy Music Assassins, all right, down to the administrators of TSMA. So we are going to paint trees, lots and lots of trees. All right, so let's do this. And also, if you are new watching this video, please check out the description links below. All right, and also, if you're new watching this channel, please give us a thumbs up. All right, share the video, comment below, and also please don't forget to subscribe. All right, my besties and amores. So this is the final painting tutorial. I'm just kidding. So this is the black gesso. All right, I already painted this canvas. This 24 inches by 48 inches. All right, with branches. And of course, I used the sponge, right? Just dab and just to create a background. All right, so we will let this dry. All right, there you go. This is not done yet, so let's wait. All right, and then we will create a beautiful masterpiece. If you're new watching this video, please don't forget to hit that like button, share and comment below, and again, please subscribe. This is really long canvas. See that? So I use this to paint my branches right here. All right, just like that. Okay, so I'll see y'all later. Since I live here in Alaska, all right, I'm gonna name this painting The Last Frontier. Oh! It's the same thing. It's Alaska. Alrighty. I will see you all later. Now that the gesso is already dry, we are now going to add glaze on the canvas. So these are our colors, right? Prussian blue, alizarin crimson, Indian yellow, taylor blue, sap green, and white. So now we are going to do the fun part. Now then, we are going to add a thin coat of liquid clear. Thank you. Now let's add the phthalo blue. So we are going to apply this Prussian blue on the sides, okay? Just like here. This is darker than the Thalo blue. This will show you an illusion that it will show you the depthness of the woods. There you go. Now then, we are going to add this sap green. Thank you. And we are going to add Indian yellow. Now I am going to add this alizarin crimson and this halo blue. Now then, we are going to add some light source. Using this 1-inch brush, all right, we are going to add titanium white. So just push it. So I want it right here, so let's do that. It's like the light is peeking through the woods. There you go. Imagine the deep woods that's misty, all right, and cold. Then just drag that one. There you go. And just blend it together, right? Alright, my besties and Amaras, so this is the final painting look. If you like this video, please don't forget to hit that like button. Alright, share and comment below. And also, please don't forget to subscribe. Thank you all so much for watching the Sexy Music Assassins YouTube channel. Painting with TSMA Evangelia. Love you all so much, and I will see you all next time. God bless.